Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?